Today, a somber milestone for President Biden and his family. They attended Mass in Wilmington, Delaware, before the president laid a wreath at the gravesite of his first wife, Neilia, and daughter, Naomi. They were killed 50 years ago today when their car was hit by a tractor trailer. Mr. Biden was not in the car. His two boys, Beau and Hunter, survived that crash.